have here today to give this bride away?
I do, her father David and her mother Shannon.
Thank you. Welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family of Michelle and Keith, we want to welcome you and thank you for being here on this special day. We're gathered here to celebrate the special love between Keith and Michelle by joining them in marriage. Michelle and Keith, your marriage today is the public and legal joining of your souls that have already been united as one in your hearts. Marriage will allow you a new environment to share your lives together, standing together hand in hand to face life and the world. Marriage is going to enrich you as individuals, define you as a couple, and deepen your love for one another. To be successful, you will need strength, courage, patience, and a really good sense of humor. Your marriage begins with the vows and promises you make to one another today. The marriage vow is a promise of fidelity and honesty.
As I stand here before you, I see all of the things I fell in love with. It makes me remember how complete you make my life. It makes me remember every laugh we've shared, every hard time we've made it through together, and every moment there is to come. I give you this ring, my heart, and my soul. I promise to love you and cherish you every moment. I choose you from this day forward, in this world and the next.
Wait a second. How about those Detroit Lions, huh?
You have made me the happiest man on the world today by agreeing to share your life with me. I promise to cherish and respect you, to care for you and protect you, and to comfort and encourage you. You have taught me that two people with respect, trust, and open communication can be far stronger and happier together than alone. You are the strength I didn't know I needed and the joy that I didn't know I lacked. I promise to always put you first, even on football Sundays like today. Today I choose to spend the rest of my life with you.
How about those Lions, huh? How about those Lions? Okay, may I please have the man's ring? As you place the ring on Keith's finger, do you, Michelle, take Keith to be your lawful wedded husband from this day forward, to have and to hold, for better or for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death do you part?
I do.
May I have the ladies ring? Thank you. Okay. As you place the ring on Michelle's finger, do you, Keith, take Michelle to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward, to have and to hold, for better or for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death do you part?
I do.
It was love that brought you here today, and it is love that makes yours a glorious union, and it will be love that makes your marriage endure. I, along with everyone that's gathered here today, extend to you our love and support and our wish for your relationship to flourish and grow throughout a long, happy life together. I therefore pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Howard.
What y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air. Head to toe so clear. Look out. Pop, pop, it's showtime. 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 Guess who's back again? Oh, they don't know. Downtown. Oh, they don't know. Downtown. I bet they know as soon as we walk in. Showtime. We're wearing
in my pocket. Keep up. So many pretty girls around me.